that's how you start the BSA. You turn on the gas. Here's a compression release up here. I pull that in, and here's the oil tank, and it doesn't wet sump, but a little bit of oil might go down into the lower part, so I always kick it over 15 or 20 times like that. That could pump any oil that didn't happen to get down in the sump back up in the oil tank. So I didn't count how many that was, but that's about right. Then there's a tickler down here on the carburetor. Just push that in until some gas comes out. Yeah. And then I kick it till I got it on compression stroke. There it's on the compression stroke. I pull in the compression release and just get it a little bit past and then give it a good kick. And that wasn't my best. I do it again.